Today we are having a celebration here for the people who are not by rich people or society in common. We have collected people from the street and we cut their hairs, clean the and do shaving and give them food and show our love for them. This program is called Touch of Love.